Right, it's 5 to 1, so I've been going just under an hour, and I've just had another nice struggle here. I thought I got a coin, but it's not, because it's got that little bit on the top, so it's obviously a pendant, brass by the looks of it. It's that orangey colour. I don't know what it is. Well, let's have a look when we get home, but quite nice. It's got a pattern on it, some description, don't know how old it is, but nice little find. So we'll see what it is when we get home. So carry on, never give up. So quite happy with today so far, 1 hour, and I've just got 40 metres to go, and I'll have done a second run up and down this field. I'm finding on average one decent piece each run, so let's have a look. So that's 3 pieces actually now, so it's 1.5 decent pieces per run. So let's see what comes up.